He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Sure, he's taking some punishment here, but given how much he prefers to be on the outside of the ring, he can very well change the outlook of the match with one shot.
And knowing him the way I do, I'm willing to bet he thought he was going to get through this match unscathed. But that obviously is not the case here.
God, what a stiff shot.